What's the difference between concern, concerned, and concerning? That's what Eunice from Hong Kong wants to know, and that's what we're talking about on this Learner's Questions. Now. Ta-da. Okay, guys, I know I don't have to tell you to hit subscribe and click that bell so you can stay up to date with all of our latest content. If you have a question for Learner's Questions, you can email us. It's right there, learning.english@bbc.co.uk. And don't forget, as soon as I finish speaking, there is a full summary slide at the end of the video. Concern is a noun, and it means worry. We often talk about feeling or expressing concern about something, for someone, or that plus a clause. For example, Sir David Attenborough often expresses concern about people's treatment of the environment. Concerned is an adjective, and it means worried. It has the same prepositions as the noun, about, for, and that. For example, the bride is concerned that there won't be enough food for the reception. Concern as a verb is a little bit more complicated, but one of its meanings is still worry. It's not used in the first or second person, so not I concern or you concern, but we do use it with a preparatory subject, it. So, it concerns me means it worries me. We don't normally use it in the continuous form, and we follow it with that plus a clause. For example, it concerns me that London is becoming so expensive. Okay, let's stop for a second so I can tell you all about the Learner's Questions playlist, every episode that we have ever made in one easy to access place. If you have a question for Learner's Questions, you can email us on learning.english@bbc.co.uk. And don't forget, at the end of the video, there is a full summary slide. As a verb, concern can be a formal way of saying about, and it tells us which topic we are referring to. In this way, you can also use concerning, which is a preposition. For example, this email concerns the ongoing dispute regarding worker pay. There have been a number of questions concerning the suggested pay rise. Concern can also mean involve or affect, and we use it to link the relevant people with the situation. For example, please listen carefully, Eunice. This lesson concerns you. From this, we get the past participle concerned, which means involved or affected, and this often goes after a noun like a participle clause. For example, the workers concerned will get a 3% pay rise. Those not concerned will get nothing. Finally, as far as is concerned. Now, used with a pronoun such as you or I, it means in my opinion. For example, as far as I'm concerned, pepperoni pizza is the best. However, use it with a different noun to introduce a topic or theme. For example, as far as cooking is concerned, I love cooking anything with eggs. Thank you very much for your question, Eunice. I hope the answer was useful to you. If you have a question for Learner's Questions, you can email us on learning.english@bbc.co.uk. And don't forget, as soon as I finish speaking, there is a full summary slide. Thank you very much for joining me on this Learner's Questions, and I hope to see you next time. Bye, everybody.
Hi, thanks for watching all the way to the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want even more great content, we've got plenty more videos on the channel. So subscribe and you'll never miss a thing. I'll see you there. Bye.